The original breeders of German wire-haired pointers had a much broader vision of versatility than we have now in America. The Germans envisioned a dog that would hunt upland birds and game, as well as waterfowl. Consequently, they wanted a dog with the requisite resolve to track, locate, and in some cases, dispatch game.